evening's an opportunity for our second year civil engineering students to meet our members of the industrial advisory panel. We've got a total of 19 different organisations. We've got a spread of civil engineering consultants, so design companies, civil engineering contractors, so that's the companies who are on site actually building infrastructure. And we have some professional institutions as well. We have big multinational companies, we have some very small private practices, and some local companies.
It gives us like a good opportunity to talk to different people from industry, and we can ask them lots of questions, and it gives us a better idea of what's really going on.
You get to find out about summer placements, internship opportunities, what you need to study as a master's potentially or not.
I'm here representing my company and spending time speaking with students about how you get into civil engineering, what career paths there are, how you might get chartered, and just about my experiences of civil engineering so far.
I want to be a chartered civil engineer. I want to go into the contracting side, so I want to work on site and be out there building stuff. That's what I want to do.
We have a fantastic rate of employment for our graduates. Around about 95% of our graduates for the last few years have gone into work or further study within 6 months.
We've employed a number of graduates from Newcastle and who are still with our practice.
I think this event itself is testament to the strength of the links with the industry. We've got the cream of the cream in the room.
The whole point is to show our students the breadth that exists in the civil engineering industry.
There's so many great opportunities, and there's always so much you want to say yes to.